Today, federal prosecutors filed a new charge against New Jersey Senator Bob Menendez, conspiracy to act as a foreign agent. Menendez and his wife had previously been charged with accepting bribes of cash, gold bars, and a luxury car in return for his using his influence to benefit three businessmen and the government of Egypt. Menendez, a Democrat, has pleaded not guilty, and he refuses to resign.